John Wall said he does not believe the Lakers-Clippers Battle of LA is a real thing because the Clippers have won the last 8 matchups, and he's 100% right, but for the wrong reasons. It was just a classic mix-up where John Wall was counting the wrong thing because since the Clippers moved to LA in 1984, they haven't won anything while the Lakers have won 9 championships.